I went the right way.
Through the wall.
You know.
Oh, through the wall. I know there's no difference from taking one quest that you find something and then you complete it and then you get another quest that's the same thing. I know that that scenario is not any different from taking one quest that you almost complete and then you have to go get something else and then you almost complete it. Oops. But it feels a lot worse because it's like you never get to the end.
You're never quite finished. They always want more.
It's like, oh, it's great that you just did that thing, but actually this. Thanks, guys.
Yeah, that thing you did was great, but what I really wanted...
It's like, I need you to collect 3 crystals of power.
The good job, but I actually need more than that.
The first crystal has actually been divided into 7 pieces.
So now you have to find the glue to put them back together.
And the first piece is actually guarded in a temple that requires a special sword to get through. And actually, that sword was divided into 3 separate pieces as well, because they didn't want it to be.
All right,
you know,
you ready for jumping?
Crabbed.
But to get the first piece, you have to prove yourself by collecting the second crystal.
That's right.
Whee!
Where are you jumping to?
This way, over here, wherever this takes
me. If I ever make a parody game, it's totally gonna have something like that. I have parts of a script for a game like that I will probably never make, but...
Yay, I made it to the X, guys. I'm gonna blow it up. Do you want me to wait for you?
Wait, we're already back. There.
There's only 2 steps in this one, so your logic failed.
Yay. No, that's wonderful.
Ready? I'm gonna put the boomsticks on.
Yeah, it's better that you do it.
I'm gonna stay right here. Is that a good idea?
Yes.
All right. Sit down.
Using your robot.
Look at me, I'm indestructible.
Big bada boom.
Bada big boom. Oh, this is gonna be the start of something beautiful. Moonstones? Ooh, button press. I pressed a button, guys. Zillions of them. Wonder what a zillion looks like. Oh, it does. It's. I don't mind telling you, I'm gutted. Nothing in here. Some ammo, though.
Anything?
There's a room over there.
A broom?
It may be. It's a giant broom closet.
Ooh.
Ooh, a money poster. That must be worth something.
Clean kills, pay all bills.
A bunk bed? Oh, and a guy with lightning arms. How much you think he's worth?
$1.
See, somebody's been making drawings.
What ability did you just activate in me?
So awesome, but so inaccurate.
Oh, he's already dead?
Oh, a gun chest.
Wow, I didn't help at all.
Da, 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 da,
who's
da,
this
da,
little... Oh, that's... he died.
That was one of my abilities.
You throw your babies at people, too?
I wouldn't really call him
totally
a baby.
I don't know. Something. Hello. Ovi has babies?
Well, he is an Oviraptor.
That's true. All the eggs. That's precious to me.
Me. Called me mad, they did. Mad. But I'm the one still alive. And oh, I'm called, the one not all call the cool me. Imaginary people want to hang up with.
Ooh, I'm missing.
Gotta love them cool imaginary people. I don't talk to imaginary people.
I'm not imaginary, said she. Is he reading us a story? I'm just
trying to seems like it. Way back home. So I told her, in that case, take the first left. It's not here, and straight on till I don't care. Huh, tricky my brain is. Wants me to go mad, but I'm not gonna do that, am I, Eliza?
Mm-hmm.
Eliza, that's an unusual name round here.
Why?
Take a look around the other room. There's bound to be something worth snuffling.
Oh, I have to go back in there.
I'm feeling generous.
Generous.
Oh.
There's a door right here.
Wasn't quite the treasure trove I had in mind. Still, come back and we'll get you paid up.
I guess we already did it. I guess we already looted everything.
Yep, I guess we're supposed to do that thing first before we found the guy, I guess. Oh, I guess.
We can do what we want. We're adults.
Well, two of us are.
Do robots have adult? I don't know how robots work.
Adult stages?
How does robot age?
I guess a robot's either an adult or it isn't. Because they can be made as an adult.
Look at me!
Later.
Pick it up.
They're given...
I don't want to look at you. You already have enough attention.
It's a moonstone.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
Towards the diamond! Where is the diamond?
Wait, I want to ride, Stop. Okay.
Are you sure your computer can keep up with it?
Yes. It's doing very well. It's just not as high
quality
as normal.
How does we get there?
I don't actually know where I'm going, by the way, just so you're aware. Oh my gosh, I thought I could,
at
like...
30 frames. You're, like, killing us.
Softly with his song?
Huh. Yeah. Killing me softly with his song.
I don't think...
It's a dumb song.
That's the way to go. I think we have to go back in here. Honestly.
I kind of like that song just because I used to hear it when I was younger.
Uh-oh, now you're killing me.
Don't worry, I'll save everyone.
I won't save nobody.
So you will save people?
Thank you.
Not anymore. I need to get to the mission.
I'm going to get there first because you guys are way behind.
Listen, I name my episodes after the quest that I'm doing in them. And if we stay on the same quest the whole time, all my titles are going to be the same, and that's boring. Oh my gosh, this guy's really killing me!
As opposed to fake killing you?
I sometimes name it after the banter.
No, he's like, he was sucking me into him or something. I don't
know. Does that for searchability purposes, I believe.
Did he steal your stuff?
So if someone wants to know what this mission's about, they can come watch us play, right? That's kind of the idea.
Yeah. But.
Do you want me to turn it in without you guys?
Sure.
Secret Chamber was a good title.
Oh my gosh!
Ooh, we get guns.
Oh, that's you.
Well, that's
you're
you.
Not hurting me.
I just tried to
kill
you.
Oh, we got a new mission.
Oh, yay, another pickle. Yeah, I'm getting bored of this guy. Blurts out my sister's name. I thought Eliza was brown bread dead. Who keeps hitting me? I don't like this area. I'm gonna be really whiny. I don't think she'll be able to last long out here without my help. Oh, it's this dude.
But I'm all safe and stuff. So now we're gonna find his sister Eliza. Apparently.
Okay.
So no need to come all the way over here because the mission has changed.
There's a couple diamonds.
Why is it like My Fair Lady?
Now, do you want to do this one, or do you want to do one of the side quests?
It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an A.
I actually don't know if this is a side quest or not. Let's check.
Yeah, let's check.
I can't because I'm flying through the air.
Oh, hey, look, I get an award.
Oh, it is a side quest.
Hmm.
Well, there's two side quests we can do in here.
What award did you get?
Hi.
Oh, I got something.
Oh, wait, yeah, it's right here.
SMG.
We're on a side quest, Obi.
I know. Oh, this wants us to teleport. Do you want to do the mission here?
No. Let's just do whatever the game tells us. That takes the least effort.
Clicky click.
Yeah, death is soon for me if I don't get health.
Now you're safe.
Yep, because you're lost in the ether.
No, but now you're with us.
Yes.
Hey, did you guys turn in?
And now there's a health machine right behind your butt.
Now there's 1,000 quests, and Obi's gonna get them all.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna get this one because it's literally right over here.
This has been like, for years.
There's a quest right here, and I'm gonna get it.
Oh, the dark side?
Insufficient funds. I never got enough money.
Hi, guys. I'm going to shoot you in the face if that's okay with you.
It's not okay with me.
Oops.
I'm changing shields.
Oh, gosh. I got to go through and see.
Now I'm going to sell stuff.
What weapon's better? Oop. This is better than everything.
Glorious.
I found a missile, guys.
damage.
Oh, what the?
Reload speed.
What kind of sneeze was that?
Fire rate is.
Try to sort of hold it in.
Okay, let's try that one actually.
Where'd you go?
I guess you forgot to shut off.
I found magma rivers.
Skype.
Yeah.
Guys, where are you?
Don't cry.
I literally am right next door to you guys, and I'm dying, and I died.
Why are you doing that?
I don't know, because you guys are off doing nothing. I don't know what you guys are doing.
I'm busy doing nothing. You leave me alone.
I'm updating my stuff.
I just wanted to sell stuff so I could buy a gun, but forget it.
I don't want to buy a gun. I just want ammo, but there's no ammo machine here. Kind of... Cool. Look, the mission is literally right here.
I have to fix
this. Okay, what are we doing?
I'm getting this check mark.
But everything's being shaken.
Uh-oh, what is this?
Are we under attack?
I think the moon just got a laser again.
Oh, got tickled.
Just lasered the moon. Dang it, I'm down again and there's still no one here.
I'm right here.
Oh, yay! That's a very special
so
no one,
to
though.
Kill us. Ow.
Oh, yeah.
No, this is not the gun to shoot that with. Oh, that's Lady M.
Okay. I
thought he was dead already.
Okay, stick. I'll probably have to slice it together. That's alright.
Where?
Slice what together?
The part where I had to minimize and fix Skype and...
Where's the check mark? The exclamation mark. Maybe it's around the corner.
Maybe it's on your face.
What if I'm forgetful?
Maybe you'll
What's
forget that
face?
You're forgetful.
Hey guys, guess what I have on the way?
Uh-oh.
Baby?
Starts with P and ends with Z. No, I don't need any more children. Don't you
Is
understand?
That, a Pazonza?
Yes.
I can't get up there.
Lady M,
try jumping.
For children, I'm sending them to you.
I thought you were just keeping them in the basement.
Yes, but the basement is only so big. You can only fit so many children in the basement.
I'll take them.
Do you have a basement?
Can I have the baby?
Sure, whichever one you want.
Do you? Oh, someone else killed it. Dang it.
You're revived, so don't worry about it.
Do you have a basement in your house, Em?
Well, maybe, no.
No?
Where would you keep them?
Yeah.
Yeah, where do you keep kids if not in the basement?
I can't know.
Everyone knows kids go in the basement. Why is there everything wrong with all these people?
They like
Why
punching.
Why can I not get up there? I'm like freaking serious here.
Are you stuck?
Are you talking about the jumpy pad?
There's a jump
Are you stuck
pad?
On the jumpy pad? Yes, no question, answer.
Yes, it, I can't
You have to charge
there.
It first.
Charge
Shoot
what?
The box on the side. It'll should go bright green.
These guys are shooting me with,
like leaving out
guns?
Parts.
Ghostbuster guns.
Da-da-da-da-da-da.
I'm not a ghost.
I ain't afraid of no ghost.
Oh, that makes a huge difference.
Yeah. I am also down, by the way. And
I
will die.
You.
Dun, 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 dun.
And I die.
I was pressing Q. It
I'm
working.
Here.
Good. Now we're all done.
And now I'm not. Great job, me.
Way to go, team. I was almost revived.
Is it check mark? Check mark. Exclamation mark.
And then he blew me off of you.
Oh, look at that. I don't have to do the
oh,
jumpy
no.
thing. What do you do?
What? Are you down again?
I can
do it with. It didn't give me the chance to do it with oxygen.
Probably because you're low.
On oxygen. What? Now I'm down. How did that happen?
OV.
There's nothing to shoot.
Stop it. It does not make
These are the best video. Kind of cooties.
Cooties?
I don't know. That's what my guy just said.
Your guy?
Me. That's what
Character.
I just said.
So now you admit he's a guy.
I meant guy as in the generic term for a person.
Character. Now I'm down. Get your cooties over here.
Well, I'm finding all the moonstones.
I'm getting a
win?
Gun chest. It's pretty important stuff.
Okay.
I think I killed them with my rocket launcher.
Let's see,
now
there's
out of ammo on
a whole bunch of pistols that all suck.
I have a little more laser. Please, Saint, help me.
There's health coming from somewhere to me.
What are we doing here?
Dang it!
Aside from dying.
I fell way down.
I don't know. Kill that flipping thing. Investigating? Oh, that thing?
What thing?
I have to go all the way up there again. How the heck do I get inside?
Carefully.
I'm outside the building.
Taste my rocket launcher,
it's
you
dead.
Thing.
We killed it. It's really freaky looking. Sweet like
you. Okay, where the heck is the stupid door? Oh, here's the door.
There's another guy here somewhere.
Is it me?
Doors are only stupid because you can't go through them.
What? That's what a door is.
You're a door.
A bull.
Oh, you're my door. I don't know what that means.
Somebody once said Ovi in another language was door.
Finnish,
that's what I thought.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean they're telling the truth.
Well, they were Finnish, so...
They kind of got
more of a...
It says pick up the echo, but I don't see it. Did that big giant monster creature drop it, maybe, perhaps?
Yeah, it looks like it fell down.
Me, it says it's down.
It's down. Go ahead and get it. I'll try to find this exclamation point.
Oh, there it is.
Oops.
Way to go, Ovi.
I fail. Certainly it will. It's the very same
unit you need. Just rebadged. Ooh, that's Eliza. Ooh, there is Eliza. It's like part of Elizabeth. Without the Beth.
Elizabeth.
My sister's name. Elizabeth. Pleasure doing business with you, sir. I'll leave you to install it. Then
I have an urgent appointment at Luna Junction. Thanks again. Sorry for cutting that off. Right, I didn't realize you were about to do it. Take back my money as soon as I've installed this shiny new vapor compressor.
Say what? Blimey, that's Eliza. Oh, she sounds all weird and posh. Main thing is she's alive, but can't have known how close she got to being horribly murdered. Good thing that compressor was dodgy. If you hurry, maybe you can catch up with her at Luna Junction.
Okay, where to now?
Towards where the heck is this diamond?
Towards?
Where?
Towards where?
Where is
Oh, there's a purple weapon! I don't know why it's purple!
Where is this? You guys didn't even get it. You just left.
I'm like leaving a bunch of
There's a
money
diamond in here somewhere.
Get it, Obi.
What?
Oh, wait, that wants us to go into another. Okay. Never mind.
Quit yelling at us. Jeez.
Guys, don't you know things that. Or whatever?
Don't you know things?
There we go. Back to the mission we were on before I so rudely interrupted us.
Yes, we're so rude. Oh my god.
I don't even want to talk about how rude you were. It's very upsetting.
Why not?
Yeah. I don't know if B-Ran and I will ever get over it.
I'm already
not
over it.
Wait, hold on.
Hold in?
You just ran by me in a car and you didn't even give me a ride.
No.
You can teleport to one of our vehicles.
That's not the point. You should have stopped so I could get in.
But that would take more time.
See how Obi selfish. Hashtag
Obi is selfish.
Oh no, I fell off.
Hashtag
Oh, it wasn't deadly.
Mm-hmm.
Hi.
No, don't go up there.
Dang it! I went all the way through. Well, this car is not going anywhere.
Dang it, I picked the wrong person to ride with.
Yeah, you should have picked bRanN. I'm stuck on the wrong...
I thought bRanN was the second car.
I am all the cars.
You should have looked at the color.
Slap.
Oh, I can slap. That's my melee ability. What the heck? Where are we? A load of moonstones. Soon as I get out, she jumps in and takes off in my flame chariot. Sure, I was about to rob her blind, but that's it. Honest, I wasn't gonna strangle her. Still, my chariot's got a tracker in it.
Where's Lady M?
I'm trying to get out of here.
You guys gotta jump.
Jump where?
Up.
Apparently I'm having jumping troubles today.
There's a teleporter here, so once you finally get out, just pick one.
Hey, just question Abbott, okay? Oh, there you are, Lady M.
Where is there a diamond?
Wait,
I don't see a diamond.
Right,
question this guy in front of me.
Oh! So I didn't have to drive anywhere at all, is what
no,
you're saying.
Lady M, question this guy. Yeah, you can do the quest.
Wait
see,
for
now,
me then. Don't
now
me.
You're... I'm not leaving. Now your footage is more important. Everybody has to watch your video.
French. No bloody way on Elkerson telling you that! No! 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 No!
Parlez-vous français? No, 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 no. Hi, I made it.
Dude,
you ran over
him.
Me!
Slap him.
Well, if I can get to him.
Strangle. He's angry. Strangle. Slap him!
I am.
Strangly hands. Keep slapping. Strangle.
Channel 27.
I killed him. With my slap. Right. Tuning into channel 27 now and updating your echo.